Now, I have kissed many women under many conditions. I've kissed them both with and without their permission, but there isn't a girl that for once could compare with the girl that I kissed in the dark on the stairs. In the dark on the stairs. She clung to me tight, she wouldn't let go, she didn't say yes, but she didn't say no. Then speaking the softest of feminine swears, oh, bother. She kissed me, she left me alone on the stairs. In the dark on the stairs. In the dark on the stairs. Now the years may go by and I may grow old, the days may grow long, the nights may grow cold, but seeking the softest of cozy armchairs, I shall think once again of the girl on the stairs, in the dark, on the stairs, in the dark, on the stairs, at a party in Fitzroy.
Me, she sings to me, she talks to me. The woman of Ireland talks to me at a party in Fitzroy. Tells me I'm a country man, a Christy Martin band, the man of Bobby Geldof, all of them at a party in Fitzroy. She talks to me, but not for long. The woman of Anna Pan is strong at a party in Fitzroy. As every time I say a word, it is as if she hasn't heard it. It is as if my speech is blurred at a party in Fitzroy.